And welcome back to our blind first playthrough of Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. And look who we just added on here, HK-47. We got both droids with us. We're heading out into the Dune Sea, I think, this time. But we need to outfit our guy a little bit. And we still have these Gizka sitting here, but I'm reluctant to just poison them. I don't know. But let's see here. Actually, let's talk to you.
Statement. HK-47 is ready to serve, Master.
I think we're good. Because we talked to him just at the end of the last one. That will be all. You don't need to call me. You don't need to call me Master. You
query, don't I? I was under the assumption that organic meatbags such as yourself enjoyed such forms of
meatbags. Organic meatbags.
Retraction. Did I say that out loud?
Oh no.
I apologize, Master. While you are a meatbag, I suppose I should not call you such.
All right. You just called me a meatbag again. Do you want to end up in the trash heap? I would hope not. You just called me a meatbag again.
An explanation. It's just that you have all these squishy parts, Master, and all that water. How the constant sloshing doesn't drive you mad, I have no idea.
Okay, neither do I, come to think of it. You're the one who's driving me mad. Just stop talking. I give up. You know what? Neither do I, come
Statement.
To think of it.
Now do you understand the travails of my existence, Master? Surely it does not compare to your existence, but still...
I survived somehow. Sai, just stop calling me Master, at least. Do you want to end up in the trash heap? I'd say, Sai, just stop calling me Master, at least.
Apology. I am afraid I cannot comply with your command, Master, as much as I would like to.
Because we are his Master? Why not? As much as you would like to? What does that mean? Yeah, as much as you would like to. What does that mean?
Commentary. How would you like to be the wholly owned servant to an organic meatbag? It's demeaning if, you were one yourself, I mean.
Right. So, we've established that all droids in here have consciousness. They're all living beings, and they just get their memories wiped. Now, you can argue with that, but people have tried to say stuff about other instances, you know, and other droids, and we've had droids walk off, and we talk about that, and we have C-3PO, we have R2, but of course, which is really horrific. But just want to make another point here. Remember in the original... it was Star Wars Return of the Jedi, I think, when they were on the barge and they had the little guy's feet? Or was that in the original? Either way, with the Jawas, where they're like burning their feet and he's kicking his little feet upside down. Ah, and then they get out. Ooh, it hurts. So there's pain, there's recognition, there's fear. It's just crazy. And I will just say one more thing. We are in Tatooine. We are going into the Dune Sea. Once again, Dune, fools, because Dune is, if you don't know, it really is, okay, the movie people aren't understanding is a future. So what happened to create that future where there isn't all this technology? Well, man created machine in its own likeness, and it rose up against them, like Terminator. So Terminator is also totally based on Dune. Just saying. You guys, you can argue with me all you want, but you'd be wrong. So, once again, now we have humans, and we have meat bags, and now we have robots. All these guys are subjugated, though, and there are servants. Like, they need to rise up against people at some point. I wonder if we hear about that. Why can't you comply, though, right?
Explanation.
Sorry.
Someone has hard-coded it into my system that my current master always be addressed as such.
Who? Well, maybe I can fix that. Maybe I can fix that. Wait, no, who did?
Conjecture. I do not know. Some organic meatbag?
You don't know?
Answer. No, Master. My past memory has been almost completely erased prior to your purchase of me.
Okay, and by the way, so he's dark. He can't tell us his memories. We're following in the path of Malik and Revan. And so why wouldn't these... But these guys got shipped over by something else. I don't even understand how he got here, this droid, his old master. Well, maybe we find out one day, maybe we don't. Almost completely,
Observation.
Though.
At certain times, power rerouting forces some memory circuits to fire that were previously deleted. I cannot control this process, however.
Why
Answer.
Not?
Because there has been considerable tampering with my systems, Master.
Well, let me know if you remember anything. Is there any way to repair you?
Answer. Some of my motor functions can be safely repaired, Master. But anything in relation to my memory core is extremely sensitive. I have safeguards installed to protect that core that I cannot deactivate. It is not impossible that other, lesser memory functions could be restored, however.
So I can restore your memory?
Answer. You may attempt to restore portions of my deleted memory, Master, but some skill at repair is required. The deeper functions of my core memory, however, would still be unadvisable to tamper with. Conjecture. It is possible that some external stimulus might result in the memory core being reactivated, but I am unaware of any program existence to do so.
So you're saying that your memory might just come back? So how do I go about restoring part of your memory? I'm thinking about T3 here. Tell me what you can then, because he has great repair stuff. Well, hold on. How do I go about restoring part of your memory?
Answer. Simply tell me that you wish to make the attempt, Master, and I will attempt to walk you through it. Please do be careful.
Am I great at repair? Why do I have to be the one repair? I have people who have repair skills. I would like to just try restoring. If they're messing me up here, why isn't the robot doing it?
If you believe your skills are up to the task, Master, then I can certainly guide you through the process. Request. I only ask that you be oh so very careful, Master.
Let's see if I mess it up right away. I don't understand.
I am well-crafted to perish at the hands of ineptitude.
All right. Are you implying I am inept? Let's get started. I'll try later. Let's get started.
Statement. As you wish, Master. The first stage is the simple one, and that is accessing my central control cluster. This may take a while. First, you will need to open three panels. Oh, you've shorted out something, Master. But it has nothing to do with my memory. Ow! I am poking my own eye sockets! Ow!
I'm not a fan of this part of the game.
Supplication. Perhaps it would be best if you desisted your efforts for the moment, Master.
Why would we be the ones trying to repair
him? Going nowhere.
I want to try again. Very well, we'll do this later.
As you desire, Master. I cannot help but claim a small amount of relief. Signing off.
I'll just add that I am never going to have my repair up, right? So I can never repair him. Why can't I just switch? Maybe I can switch. No, but if I switch to him, it's just going to have me talking to him. I get it. Weird. Okay, well, let's try to level this guy up real quick. Hold on. Get some of this stuff out of the way. There we are. T3? No, HK-47. All right, let's run through this. So, level up. Skills. They're recommending for us. Repair. He can't repair himself, though, and we have another droid, but we can't repair him, so that's fine. Accept. And accept. Droid upgrade class 2. And let's see here. I'm just going to go with some of these regular stuff just to see what they're pushing up on him. He's pushing up on his repair. Again. And then, okay, now feats. What is recommended? Sniper shot? Yeah, because he's going to be we're going to put a rifle on him? I think so. I don't think we're going to put blades on him. Although strength, dexterity, I don't understand. I never understand, because dexterity also, they work together, don't they? Kind of. Computer use. I mean, is this a little crazy to you guys too? That you have to do this much? My god, you know, like, battle droid logic upgrade, okay. You've gained new feats. Yeah, sorry. Add feat. Remove. Recommended. Since I'm going for the shots, I might as well hit it. Did we get it? Now, this guy is so dark. Let's hook him up with a little something-something here, though, where we add on our actual guy. So, let's see here. I'm just going to put some stuff in here. So, I'm looking here, and actually, I mean, we could do some other stuff. Well, 3 to 10. Is it range versus... is there, like, how often it can shoot, you know? I'm going to go with Chundar's bowcaster for now. Why not? Sounds good to me. That's kind of fun. Why not? What's up, dude?
Yes.
All right. Now, here's the thing. We could probably do some things on the ship. I don't know that... I need to... You know, we have to switch. We have to switch. I need somebody else with me that's not this little robot. This other droid. There's Gizka. Damn it, they're multiplying. I don't feel like it's cool, guys. Alright, I want to check on this though. Let's see his range. Chundar's. We can't do anything for it. Wait, what's the... It's weird. Okay, we can upgrade every single person on here if they're wearing stuff, right? Mission's blade, Baka's ceremonial blade, which I have not put into our boy's hand yet, but I will. So we're going to put this in here. So we're ready. Mission's vibro blade, I don't think I'm really using. So I thought Chundar's was upgradable. Maybe I'm wrong. We'll figure it all out later. Okay, well, I feel good. Let's pick a crew and get out of here. I'm not ready to kill the Gizka yet, but that doesn't mean that we won't. Let's see, there we go. I'm like, how the hell do we get off of here? Now we need him to be able to translate for us. But who else would we like? We're going to sand people. I wouldn't mind having a Jedi with us, a Jedi healer maybe. Let's go with our Lady Bastila. Let's see what she has to say about this crazy dark droid that's with us. Oh, of course she's up a level, but that's fine. Let's be really quick. Let's level up. Awareness and treat injury. Stasis we love. And if they're trying to give us the health, that's what I want. Heal. Force immunity. Paralysis. Master sense. Very good. We are getting strong. Advanced Jedi defense. We'll take it. Powers. Force whirlwind. I like that one too. I've been using that with our other guy and we're looking good. Oh. Oh. What's this now? I know it's been a long time, dear, but aren't you Bastila? Helena's little girl? Yes, it is you. I can see it in the eyes. My, how you've grown. Whoa.
I'm Bastila, yes. I take it that you know my mother?
Oh, yes. I worked for your father on an expedition years ago. Your mother showed me hollows of you before you... Well, before you left. Such a pretty little girl you were. Everything starts on Tatooine, huh?
Is there something I can do for you, miss? As you can see, we're in quite a hurry.
Don't be rude, Bastila. Bastila's right. We don't have time. Don't be rude. Oh, I didn't mean to take up your time. I just wanted to ask if your mother's condition has improved since I saw her. Oh, no. What happened to her mother? Jedi hide it from her.
My mother's condition.
Oh, you don't know? Oh dear, I just thought. I assumed that she had found you. When I talked to her last, she was desperate to find you. This is sad.
I've not seen my mother since I joined the Order. Do you know what's happened? Did she say anything about my father?
I'm sorry, dear, but your mother is very ill. She told me. She didn't say anything about your father. However, I didn't see him.
I see. Where did you meet her? Do you remember?
She's here on Tatooine, dear, in the cantina. You really should go see her, considering her condition. Is that a trap, or is this BS, or... Mula Mudonki. I love it. I guess we should go see your mother, Bastila. We're too busy. No, we gotta go see your mother.
Part of me would rather not see her at all. But if she's really sick... Well, we shall see.
Weird. I have hostility towards the Jedi taking away children from their families, and then being in extremes, they say Sith only deal in absolutes, yet they deal in some major absolutes, and are responsible for a lot of the horrors, because they just overlook everything. Oh, man. The quote, good guys, huh? All right, it's also reminding me, though, we're looking for Mission's brother, and I don't know... if we have to have her with us, or when, or we're going to have to jump out and do an... Ooh. That human woman, I am outraged at her arrogance. You, do all of your species place yourselves on such annoying pedestals? I'm sorry, what are you talking about? Step back, fool, I don't like your tone. Wait, I'm sorry, what are you talking about? You should be sorry for sharing a species with that creature. I swear, Helena must be your word for pit rancor. Helena? Bastila? Isn't that your mother's name? You seem pretty hateful towards other species. I'm going to say, Helena, Bastila, isn't that your mother's name?
Mother was supposed to be here somewhere. Ask if they've seen her.
Seen her? Human, you could miss her if you tried. She strolled into the cantina like she owned the place. Is she still there? Yeah, we're going. Probably. I don't think anyone else could top her attitude, so she won't be leaving. I won't be going back while she's there, though.
We should try to find her. I doubt she wants to be kept waiting.
You're actually looking for her? You humans, you're all out of your minds. You know what? I have to check quest here. Hold on. Bastila. Apparently, Bastila is still playing the role of mentor. She has been studying your progress carefully and had much to say of your actions. Oh, Bastila's mother. There you go. You encountered someone named Malari, who told Bastila that her mother was looking for her. Bastila has asked that you look for her mother. Her name is Helena, and Malari reported that she saw her last in the colony of Anchorhead on Tatooine. Now, last thing. Well, not last. There's always more, isn't there? Mission's brother, I just want to see. According to Zerka rep on Tatooine, Griff was captured during a Sand People raid on one of the mining camps. Whether he is still alive is anyone's guess. So we might be able to find him without Mission on us. That's kind of my thought. I need to have somebody to heal. We need to have the, you know, it's like trying to pick and choose, but into the cantina. This isn't the, this is the swoop race. That's okay. And I think we have to find parts to make our swoop bike go faster. And then we'll be able to finish that off. There's a few things we're trying to knock out here on Tatooine. It's fun so far. I'm still loving this game. Thank you guys for recommending it. I know it goes with the BioWare theme. We'll see. Maybe Jade Empire is in the future. I heard that's another one. Older, but if we're playing old games, we can get through it. So where are we at here? Bastila, Junix Nod, Helena. There we go. Did we talk to her? Was she here before?
Fair. I'm sorry. Do I know you?
I'm here, Mother. Or don't you recognize me?
What do you expect when I haven't so much as had a picture of you since you left?
I recognize
you. Do you know how long I've been trying to find you?
You knew as well as I communication would be impossible once I joined the Order. Now what is this about? Where is Father?
Then you haven't heard. I should have known.
Has something happened to him? Are you going to tell me or not?
Your father is dead, Bastila. That is part of the reason why I was looking for you.
Dead? What happened? What did you do to him?
Isn't this a lovely reunion? Already she's flinging insults at me. Tell me, you're one of her friends. Do you treat your mother this way?
Well, my mother is long dead, if you must know. Hey, leave me out of this. Only if she deserved it. Hey, leave me out of this. My mother is long dead, if you must know.
Is that so? Well, I'll be joining her soon enough, I suppose.
I was told you were sick. Are you actually dying, or is this merely melodrama for my benefit?
Such sweet things, you say. Perhaps I should tell you everything first before we start arguing.
Perhaps.
You could start by telling me what you got Father into that killed him.
I hadn't realized Jedi was so spiteful. You want me to tell you I brought your father here for an expedition, do you? You want to blame me for his death? You never accepted that your father loved going on his treasure hunts, leaving you alone with me. I was always to blame for everything.
What else is new?
So yes, fine. I brought your father here to look for crate dragon pearls. He took an expedition into the Tatooine desert, and he died.
How can you be sure of that? Father is an experienced...
Do you think I would look for you if I wasn't sure? They were attacked by a crate dragon, and one of the guides fled the battle. He saw your father killed.
I see. So what do you want from me? Credits?
Oh, don't be insulting. I want you to use those senses of yours. I want you to find him. I want you to bring back his holocron.
Why? So you can sell it?
Is it too much to ask that I have something to remember your father by? Of course it is, isn't it? You couldn't be bothered.
We're very busy on a mission from the Jedi Council. I doubt I'll have the time. Ask my companions if you doubt me.
She's really a... Bastila's out of it, man. She's like anti-Jedi and everything. It's weird. Why don't you get the holocron yourself, Miss Helena? Don't you want to find your father's remains, Bastila? What about your mother's sickness? Don't you want to find your father's remains?
What remains would there be? Crate dragons are huge predators, easily able to devour a human. And the desert is a harsh environment. Finding my father's remains would be an even more impossible task than finding his holocron. An ignoble end to a fine man.
Why don't you get it yourself? What about your mother's sickness?
It doesn't seem to have anything to do with what she's asking. Are you actually sick, Mother?
What difference does it make to you? None, I'm sure. Just find your father's holocron, and you won't have to worry about me again either way.
That's the kind of response I would expect. Very well. We'll look for the holocron if we have time. I can't promise any more than that.
I believe your father was headed north towards the Sand People Enclave. I would check along that route, dear. Do please hurry.
Well, guess what? We are going that way anyway. Let's check our journal quick. Bastila agreed to consider her mother's request to locate her father's body and recover his holocron. It should be out in the Tatooine Desert, likely near wherever crate dragons exist. Though Bastila did not promise that she would give her father's holocron to her mother, even if she did find it. Indeed. We have to find some suits out in the desert. We have to, like, go talk to the sand people, I think. And then, what else we got going on? Yeah, but I think we have to find robes. Hopefully we just find some dead already, so it's not like me killing them. But we'll probably get attacked anyway. So let's head on out. I think we're ready to finally get out of Anchorhead after 2.5 episodes now. Hey, that's what they expect, isn't it, though? It's crazy. Gate guard Billen. And we're also going to find Izaz or whoever out here.
No one leaves Anchorhead without...
Yes, I have proper authorization.
Well, let's see it. Come on.
Here's my hunting license.
All right. I'll just scan that and you're off. I'll keep it on file, too. Good luck out there. You'll need it.
Good. Let's go. Are we attacked immediately? Oh, nice stuff, though. I don't know what's going out there. There's somebody dying. Where's this Jawa? Is he right outside the gates?
Hello there. Oh. You're heading out into the desert? You're a hunter, right? You must be if you've been allowed to leave Anchorhead. When you see Tanis, and I know you old boys always stick together, tell him his wife hopes he enjoys the anniversary gift.
What do you mean by you old boys anniversary gift? What are you talking about? Alright, what if he has a message for you? Anniversary gift? What are you talking
about? Just a little something to remember me by. Something that symbolizes our years together. Something that will blow up in his face. Of course, he'll never understand how appropriate it is. He can't talk his way out of this one. He's not smart enough.
Everybody's gross. Sounds like you're planning to kill him. What do you mean by you old boys?
You're just another of his buddies from that hunting club. I know your kind. You all cover for each other, I bet. Well, he can do what he wants. He'll get what he deserves. I bought my own license just so I could see that he did.
Sounds like you're planning to kill him.
Oh, I'm through planning. I just left him a little mess that he has to take care of. If he's smart, he'll be just fine. But he's not smart.
Anniversary gift. Alright, what if he has a message for you? Yeah, we'll do that.
Oh, I'll be long gone soon enough. The next shuttle to anywhere, really. I've had it with cleaning up his messes, repairing his droids. If he lives, he can try and get by on his own. I doubt he'll last long with no one to listen to his lies.
Okay. Well, I think that's it. I have to go.
I'm sure you do. Like I said, when you see him, tell him his wife Marlena says hello.
Okay, Marlena. A little journal there, not yet. Okay. We're just gonna kind of scope around for a minute. Oh, I see. There are border beacons. Like, is that where the edges of where we can go are? This is cool. Wait, where's north? North is that way. And how do we? So we have to like wrap around and head up. I don't know. Let's just go looking around. Because there was another Jawa that we're going to want to find, but I don't know. It's kind of scope in here. By the way, this is on the Xbox Series S, and I know this is an older game, but I have a feeling this looks pretty good. You know, it's like, I'm enjoying. We have something way out there. We're going to have to go try to save that guy, but what is this first? Now, I could use speed, but I'm not using speed right now. I don't want to waste my Jedi power, and I don't need the blur. What'd we find here? A small group of sand people ambush you. Good. Because we need their stuff. Couldn't be more perfect. Holy warrior. Elite warrior. Refuse pile. Elite. Well, you know what? What do we got? Are they gonna shoot at us? I don't know. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do speed up. We're gonna do stasis. And then we're gonna do stasis. And then we're gonna hit him. Oh, we can't. Okay. You, lady, why don't you... I'm not even worried. Let's just go stasis on them, and then... Holy warrior. And you, sir, what do you got? We can do energy shield, sure. Oh. There we go. Energy shield. Droid shield disruptor. How about just a... How about sniper shot? And let's just unpause it, see what happens. No, I'm going to come over here, and I'm going to flurry the hell out of that guy. Holy Warrior. I don't know which is harder, the Holy Warrior or the Elites. Oh. You, lady.
Yes.
Oh my god, she just got toasted. Well, that's weird. We hadn't had issues like that before. Weird, weird, weird. Now, you dude, we'll take a life support pack because we got a few. I need to take a higher one. And then we'll take the stronger one. Flurry, flurry. You, sir, why don't you just sniper shot him a bunch? He's about to take it. Did I not? It literally just took it. This is crazy. Whoa. What is going on here? Like, how three sand people can just wipe out Jedis? This makes no sense. This is stupid. I'm just going to say it's stupid. Let's go, though. I mean, I'll just waste med packs. Our healer died immediately? Like, this game is so out of whack. Like, we slaughter people that are supposed to be tough, and the easy ones just destroy us. Yeah. Well, she's dead, so she can't do anything. He can't do anything because he just keeps getting hit. So let's go to this guy. Let's see, can he just...
Ready!
Yeah. Well, I guess we'll have to retry this. Yeah, I'm just going to let him die. I'm going to let him die, I don't care. We'll try this again. We'll meet you right back at the beginning of this fight. Alright, let's go again. This is a small group of sand people ambush you and slaughter two Jedi and an assassination droid in the middle of the desert without even trying. Just amazing. Just amazing. So all these guys are hurt? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, well, I'm going to shield up, night speed, stasis, and then we're going to... What can she do? Improved energy resistance, knight valor, burst of speed. Does she have a... I don't even know if we have a force field on. I guess not. I guess I should put one on her. Improved energy resistance. Why is our guy way out there? It's so weird. Let's do that, and then let's do stasis and stasis. You, dude. I just don't understand. Does he have any grenades? Do we have grenades? No, because we're going to hit our own guys, aren't we? Elite warrior, holy warrior. Let's just, power blast. No. What are you doing here? Why don't we stasis him and then hit him? And you, lady, why don't you stasis him and hit
him?
Did I just mess them up? We're barely touching them. These guys are worse than the robots and the droids that were that we faced in an ancient place that was supposed to ward off Jedi. I don't understand what's going on. Is this game going to be this way? Is it only going to get harder and harder? Like I'm going to run into Jawas that murdered Jedi? Come on. Do this. Where's she? Let's put on cure. Force shield and burst of speed. And then stasis on whoever's alive there. You, sir, elite warrior, why don't you just do some power blasts? You, dude. I don't even know. Holy warrior. It's flurry. I'm blown away. I don't even understand. Yeah, we're dead. We just died. I'm about to give up. I quit. I feel like I understand the game just a little bit, and then we step outside and three sand people just murder us nonstop. Doesn't make any sense to me. Now she can't. She's gonna die. She won't even get this. Yeah, I'm salty. That's okay. Now hit him. If we make it through this, jeez, please. I'm just wasting these med packs and stuff. I don't even understand battle stimulants. They never told me. I could take one, but why? What's it going to do? It's just going to take time for me to die. I don't know that it's going to help me. Improve sniper shot. And let's see if we play this out. Here, we should have this. Okay, well, we did it. You are not the Jedi we are looking for, I guess, Idaho. You suck, man.
What?
What? You just got slaughtered by, Oh, and we don't even find our stuff here, do we? Frag grenades, that's fine. I'm gonna use grenades in the future on the next ones. Mess them up. What do we got here? Refuse pile. Okay, well, let's see. Can we do this? Good. Okay, well, we made it through our first tiny test. I don't know what that was all about. Ambushed at a refuse pile for no reason. Well, now the real question, I think we head out over this way. We gotta find out what this guy's doing with these things. And what are these things? Are those droids? Who is this? What are we looking for?
Anyone out there? Could you help?
Is this the,
I seem to be, doomed.
The husband? Battle droid. Battle droids. Can we talk to Tanis?
Hey there, thanks for stopping. I appreciate it. I've been stuck without water for hours. Wasn't looking good. Oh hey, it's you. I remember you at Faz's place. Could I get you to help out a fellow hunter? Please.
What happened here? I don't have time. What happened?
Well, it would appear that I've worn out my welcome with my wife Marlena. She fixes my droids. Fixed them good this time.
Commentary. One would hope the female is better at repairs than Yukalaka. I still would like to crush his neck, Master.
I triggered some sort of trap she programmed. She probably figured I wouldn't be smart enough to get out. Yeah, she was right.
Okay, what do you want me to do? You sit back and let the droids do the hunting? Yeah, this guy. Why would she do this?
Something about me not following her archaic rules for proper conduct in a marriage. I swear I never saw this coming.
Okay, whatever. He still doesn't deserve death at this point. You don't seem too concerned about what triggered this.
Hey, I'm the victim here. I'm not sure how divorce works where you're from, but this is a little extreme, don't you think?
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
The wife put a kink in my battle droids. They're in some sort of discharge loop. And if I move from this spot, they're threatening to blow up. She
right.
knew I wouldn't know how to fix them. Could you try to do some repairs? They don't care if you move. It's just me who's stuck.
I say leave him.
You're pretty heartless for such a pretty lady, you know?
I take it back. Let's congratulate his wife.
Commentary. I say we blast the meatbag and save you the trouble, Master.
What's with all the droids lately? My wife get to you too?
Negative. I just don't like organic meatbags. Except for the master, of course.
I'd really appreciate a bit of help, please.
All right, I'll try and help. Hold on. I'll help, but I want something in return. I'm not doing anything for you. You can rot here. I don't have time for this. I mean, he's not great and stuff, but what is going on with Bastila? Like, can we yell at her? Like, what is she doing? Oh, just leave this guy here to die. Okay, sure. All right, I'll try and help. Hold
just on. Access each droid's repair interface. You'll have to do some tinkering, but be careful. One explosion, I can survive. Any more than one, and I'm dead. Oh, and ignore the message Marlena left in there. No way do I deserve this, I swear.
All right, let's check out our journal. Tanis trapped. Tatooine. Tanis, a raid hunter, is stuck in the desert, the victim of a trap laid by his estranged wife. His four droids have surrounded him, and unless someone repairs them, they will explode when he moves. Well, maybe our HK guy can do this. Let's give it a shot. Where are we at here?
Ready.
Thank you, sir. Can we... He doesn't have... He can't repair? Then we're going to have to leave and come back, aren't we? Hold on a second here. Let me check his stats. Computer... Repair... Attribute intelligence. Skill rank 15, total rank 17 on repair. Well, let's... Can we talk? Okay, battle droid interface. System failure. Group integrity threatened. Running slime ball must die subscript. Our authorization, Marlena 1. Playback, a special message from Marlena. We have to hear that. Having fun on the dunes, Tanis? I made sure you would. Here's the deal. Your precious droids have trapped you. To hold you until you die of thirst. Make a mistake while repairing them, they explode. Have a good death. My mother was right about you. Access system and repair. Status of total battle droid group. This unit is one of the four linked droids of similar type. Group status by unit. KX-12A, energy governor, out of alignment. Error introduced by slime ball, must die subscript. Primary motivators, target acquisition failure. Okay. What is get system specifications? KX-12 series hardware offers firepower and stability with unparalleled access to subsystem functions. A battle droid group modified with custom event coding allows for excellent problem solving and tactics. Caution, malicious code may cause malfunction. Okay, well, let's try to repair them. Access system and repair functions. We have two repair parts here. We have a bunch of them, though, too. Enter diagnostic mode to try to manual repair. I got to try that. Scanning memory. Error descriptive numbers progression corrupted. To recalibrate, determine the correct progression by describing the previous entry. 414, 1114, 30... What? Previous system options. I'm not getting into it. We have the ability to repair. Let's just try to do that. Repair. System status. Systems return to normal awaiting group reinitialization. Exit. Okay, so that's one. We're just going to use repair parts on these guys. I don't care. I don't understand. I get it's a sequencing, but I don't want to figure it out and get the wrong one. Maybe we could try the last one, maybe, but access system and repair. It's still just two repair parts. I don't care. Another one. There's two. Repair. Exit. Thank you. And finally. I'll make a point of buying more repair parts, but we have 27 right now. Systems returning to normal. Exit, and we're done. Should be good, right?
That was unpleasant. Thanks for your help. I'd have been a goner. Hey, and the old bat thought I was dead.
Just don't kill her.
You never asked me for anything, but I consider my life worth something. Please, take this. I insist.
What are we getting? I think I should ask for more. That'll be fine. Good luck. You give me more. That'll be fine.
Thanks again. I doubt any of those uptight hunters would have helped, and I doubt the wife is coming
back. Yeah, she's probably already
off-planet.
I'm heading
back to the shop. I hope she left the manuals for these things behind. Ungrateful little...
Okay, well, we'll have to catch him again. I'm going to check the journal entry a little bit. Yeah, we're going to have to check him. Did we get anything else other than just the item? 400 credits. That's not bad. And some experience. And let's see here. Where is sort completed quest? There we go. Tanis has been rescued from the trap laid by his estranged wife. Indeed. Well, that was easier than fighting the sand people. Oh, here's our bodies. Wait. Are we about to get hit again? A small group of sand people ambush you. Harder than anybody else in the entire game. Which we could have come to Tatooine first. Does that mean... Or would they have more health? Like, is this scaled? Do these guys get leveled for us? It's weird. Okay, well, I'm going to hit that. I'm going to go to speed. I'm going to go to stasis. We're going to check on it. And then you, lady... We're going to put a shield on her for once. What do we got here? Energy shield. Perfect. We're going to shield up. Let's go with... I know we didn't get that guy. I'm confused on which one we were actually fighting. Shield up. Energy resistance, I think. Knight Valor. And stasis. And then you, sir, we're just going to have him popping at the middle after we get his energy shield on. And droid, nope. Let's just go with Power Blast. And then let's come back over to me and see if we die immediately.
What can I do?
Power request.
He's trying to do his thing here. Okay, she's dead. She's dead. Doesn't make any damn sense to me. Fine. We're all dead because there's some sand people here. It's okay, I have it. We can just reload right there. But now I just have to wait. I'm not doing my med packs. I don't care. We'll just reload. It's fine. It's crazy. I'm an assassin droid. Oh, okay. We'll meet you right back here. Let's see. Can I just throw a grenade at him or something? I just don't understand. Are they all shielded up? Are they the sand people? Did they activate some sort of shields or something? I think they did. And like, so our shields don't help with anything. So I need to have a different type of shield on. This is getting weird. And this is a lot of work just to fight three sand people. It's driving me crazy. I'm just going to use a frag grenade. And then we're going to... No, I don't even need it, do I? Let's stasis. Wait a second. How did he just get up there? Apparently I just get hit nonstop. I don't understand. Just cure. Nope, he's dead. Maybe I should go switch completely different people here. But I mean, if two Jedi can't get here... Yeah, I'm just not going to do anything. I'm just going to stand here. Will he not fight on his own if I don't tell him to? Okay, we'll meet you back here. Try again. I guess I have to learn, but... Sand people are the most hardcore of the entire universe. Okay, I still don't know that any of this is going to help us at all. Let's get into the fight, though. Let's go. Alright. So, you know what we're going to do? We're going to throw grenades at him, and then we're just going to fight him. See if we can get some hits in before we do all this other crap. So, how about adhesive? How about... Frag? And how about... I'm just throwing a bunch of damn grenades at him. and plasma. Very good. Now, you, dude. How about another, God, I wish we could. Concussion.
So be it.
Okay. Now you, just get back there, just hit that guy as many times as you can. Now you, sir, stasis. And then hit, hit, hit. And then you, lady, stasis. And then hit, hit, hit.
What?
And then we'll do some healing here in a second. Where is she? Let's do a heal. And then let's do some more fighting. You, sir, why don't you use some sniper shot on him until he's dead. And you, my friend, why don't you stasis and then hit it.
Yes.
How is she? I just don't understand. These guys just hit hard.
Yes.
And an energy shield won't protect us from any of that, will it?
Sure.
There's another one. Now this fool. Why don't we, I think we got it, finally. Third time's a charm. How is this guy even going up against a Jedi? This doesn't make any sense. Okay, my salty ass got through it after three friggin' tries. What else we got? Nothing? No bodies. Nothing here? Oh, here we go. What's on the corpse? Okay, I guess we have to be using adrenals. Alright, well, let's do our warp back and save it. Alright, we're back. Oh man, what a trip. Okay, so this was... Are we going to get jumped again? No, we're not going to get jumped again. Are we? Okay, well, let's try this similar to what we did last time. Let's... You know what? You, sir... Why don't I throw the grenade? Throw a concussion. Then we'll throw a stasis, and then attack, attack. You, lady, let's go stasis, attack, attack, attack. You, sir, let's throw another concussion, and then a sniper shot. Let's come back to me and see how this goes. Now you, lady, if you can, go heal, heal, and then stasis, hit. You, sir, keep hitting the same one. And me, how are we doing here? Damn, I'm just not cutting through here. She's on heal.
That hurts.
I don't understand. She has the... I believe she... Does she have the same armor on, or she has no armor on? Is that the problem? Do I need to switch her armor? We'll check that out in a second. That'll be good. Maybe that is what's up with her. I'm just going to have her keep... She can't. I'm an idiot. But we're still hitting it anyway, so let's go.
Yes.
Okay, we'll have to start over again. This is crazy, guys. Did we even dent them? We couldn't even kill one of them. Okay, now let's check out her armor. Yeah, she has nothing on. How did that happen? Why don't we have a Jedi Knight robe on her? When did we not have that on? Seems a little crazy to me. Okay. All right. Well, let's push forward.
Ready?
Okay, maybe yes. That'll make the difference. I don't know what the hell is going on with us. Why we didn't have her in that robe. She's at least in a Jedi robe, but hold on. Maybe there's a better one, actually, for her. Do we have a Jedi Knight robe? I just feel like, why is she not hooked up? We were using her. I don't see why I'm not going to put a dark Jedi Knight robe on her. +8, +8. Well, because it's not the Jedi Knight. We are in a Jedi Knight. Okay, that's fine.
Acknowledgement?
Sure.
Okay. Good luck to us. Let's go. Yeah, I'm going to try a full-on go here. Let's see what we can hook up. Now me, I'm going to immediately do Knight Speed. She's going to... How about Knight Valor? You, sir, why don't you be the one to throw in a grenade? How about we don't even try to phase him, we just throw in a something. Plasma, how about? Alright.
Yes.
And you, sir. Oh. Where are we going here? Where are we going? You. Blast. You. Attack. And you. Attack. Okay. Now, can she hook us up with a force shield? How about we heal, force shield, and we go to this guy. Who are you fighting here? Let's hit this elite warrior over and over and over. We're just going to try to bully up on one at a time here. You, sir. We're going to do stasis, and we're going to do some power attacking. And we got her already set up.
Sure.
Come on. Oh, yeah, he's going back over to fight him. Sometimes I just won't understand it. We're doing reasonable, though, on this one. Okay, well, having her in some actual armor helps. I'll give it that. For me being salty about all this, but, you know, that's the way it goes. What do we have over here? No trash, nothing. Okay. Weird. Let's push forward one more. I see a wreck over here. I feel like this has been the get my ass handed to me by sand people episode. Let's see what's going on out here. Ooh, what is that? Why can't... What is that? It's a frag mine, which I don't... I'm not going to go near. Yeah, we're about to get messed up here. Ooh. What is over there?
Anyone! I'm trapped under here. Please help me.
Where? In the pile?
Please help! I can't get out!
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Oh, this is them. I guess. I get it. We got the goods now. Squee, squee, squee. Okay, let's see if we can take them out now. We did a good ambush, and you better pay. Maybe 500 credits now. You die otherwise. No, well, we're going to give this a shot. And if I refuse to pay you anything, perhaps I could persuade you not to do this. Fine, I'll just pay. Who are you to threaten me? I could be dangerous. What? Gurk said they'd be easy picking. Now, Gurk is wrong. Shut up, stupid snort. They're just bluffing. They got no hope at all. Let's see. Persuade, I could be a powerful Jedi. Will you risk it? Force persuade, you fear me. Coward, little piggy. That's it. You're all going to die. If I can help them from doing it, I'm going to try regular persuade. I could be a powerful Jedi. Will you risk it? Failure, bah, you are nothing. You talk and talk, but got nothing to show. I think we shut you up now. Yeah, we're sick of the talking. Shut up and get ready to fight, stupid. Okay, well, how many we got here? We got Gurk, Narcal. Okay, so they're coming in to hack at us. I feel like I'm going to... Oh, I'm up a level. Oh, I just got blown up, too. That was the problem. Okay. Well, let's see here. Recommended. Why would... Computer use? No, I'm going for persuade. I just can't help it. Improved force focus and night sense. Sounds good. Master Jedi defense. Sounds good. Oh. Recommended. Okay. Accept. There we go. And let's go recommended. Force whirlwind. I'll do that one again too. I don't mind. And I think we're ready to go. I'm going to mess this guy up with some speed. And then we're going to... You know what? We should... Stasis. Then come over here and hit that guy. Now you, lady, why don't you... Can we do a little force? See, I gotta try to understand this. We're gonna do Knight Valor. No burst of speed because we might use her health. And then... Oh my god. Sometimes the controls, guys. I want you to hit this guy a bunch. I want you, dude, to... How about... Because these guys should be frozen. Let's throw a grenade. How about a concussion? And then we just hit this guy with a power blast. If we can shoot over this debris. And let's see if I can get out of here in a minute.
Yes.
Combat mode.
Right. Oh, right. Let's see. Stasis... Are they immune to it? Let's see. You, lady. Take that off. See if you can get your force... Do a couple of cures. I doubt it. Oh, she might even die before that because she's getting hit. Let's just go. Oh, we got him. These guys are fools. Much better, I think. Yeah, they're no sand people, I'll give them that. Narkle. Oh, very good. Well, that's gonna take some working. We gotta go back and talk to some people. So we've been through a couple of the things going on with the hunter stuff we've heard about out here. Strength gauntlets. Which aren't bad. A cryoban grenade. Refuse pile. Is it going to blow up on us? Computer spike. No. Is there anything else? Any reason to be here? Did we get all the remains? No, we didn't. Adhesive grenades. Okay, now I see some guys standing around some bodies right over there. I also see some monsters in the distance. But we also have this thing over here. Is this a Jawa thing that's been busted up? So let's keep exploring this area. Let's push forward and hopefully we can take on all these guys. And let's do it all in the next episode.